I tried to watch Cuties. I say tried to watch because I only got through about 30 minutes before I turned it off. It is beyond repulsive. It is absolutely disgusting.
It's just so bad. It's just so bad. Low-key, a lot of these, like, people, they're afraid of thinking that they're pedophiles.
Her body language is good, though. Like, she is telling me it's her time for sex. Physics aren't gonna stop sexual intercourse from beginning. There we go.
Why? I want your titties on my face. That's why.
Penguin Zero, WRL on this guy. I think he has good commentaries, but I saw all these hit pieces about Fresh and Fit when they came out.
A lot of these girls share the same high-value men, and they're running in the same circles, right?
That's a fact.
To sit here and insult not only the intelligence of your viewers, but insult God himself with the claim that you and the NBA player were having sex with the same women.
The NBA player is so much better than you, Fresh. Fine. Why are you meat-watching? Why are you judging the decisions of a girl that you haven't met? This is clear proof that you don't go outside.
Recently, he started targeting me because I made jokes about his friends on the Fresh and Fit podcast.
Someone texted me, he's in a monogamous relationship.
You have watched your girl get fucked in front of you. It's just pretty sad.
Imagine seeing the girl you love, like, get fucked.
Get fucked. You love her?
And so the one in the middle, Moist Critical, just made a video about me calling me a pedophile and a cunt.
Do you go to beauty pageants to watch the kids, Nico? I certainly hope not.
I challenged Moist Critical to a boxing match. It's just funny to say that. I would genuinely beat the fuck out of you.
You don't get jacked like this without having a massive collection of sex toys to be working yourself out with.
Fucking snake ass, laugh at Andrew Tate, and then switch up when he's banned.
This was my first real exposure to Sneeko, and it's also the reason I don't care what his opinion is of me, because it's coming from a man who likes cuties. So why the fuck would it matter if he thinks I'm a bitch or anything like that? Oh, Sneeko must be streaming on Rumble right now. What's going on, cucks? You guys watching cuties over there, a little watch party? Sneeko would beat your ass? Maybe.
You still act like a child and you're in your mid-30s. It's sad. You're gonna keep making hit pieces on me, Andrew Tate, Fresh and Fit. I would beat the fuck out of you. If you're afraid to debate, let's just fucking fight.
Ask him when he starts his antidepressants. I bet he's getting real animated and real loud right now.
But he looks homeless. And he doesn't go outside. And he won't fight me.
You are programmed if you don't see what happened in the past 2 years and realize that they want ultimate control. The Matrix is real. Colt Moore, pussy. I would beat the fuck out of you.
I don't know how he has a homophobic community when he openly admits to watching his girl get fucked by a guy who was in the same bed with him. Now he's getting real, ooh, making a lot of big gestures. I'm literally watching him cry in real time right now. And the chat is nothing but just homophobic slurs. Which is wild, again, because Sneeko literally admits to watching his girl get cucked with the guy fucking her in the same bed as him.
You call me a cuck because you more alpha than me? I would beat the fuck out of you! You're scared, man, and your chat knows it. Keep calling me names, bitch. In real life, you wouldn't say shit. All that shit that you're saying, react to this part. All that shit that you're saying in your stream, you wouldn't say to my face because I would beat the fuck out of you. Keep that same energy when I see you, pussy.
Please relay anything I'm saying to this aggressive kid that's having a bit of an episode right now. Tell him to take his pills and calm down a little bit. Watch some of the things I've said. And then let's see where it goes.
You would never have the fucking balls to say that shit to me. Cause you know you would get smacked up, Moist Critical. Go play some games and stop trying to talk about politics, the agenda, or anything valuable. Go make fart jokes, go say retard over and over again.
Ask Sneeko to flex. Let's see who's got the bigger bithons out here. Right now, ask Sneeko to flex, let's compare.
You would never, ever, say this shit in real life, pussy. Flex the biceps? That's some faggot shit. And I hope you don't have me unmuted.
Where's the muscle supposed to be on those things? Ugh, Sneeko. You shouldn't have even bothered. Ugh. I'm saying he has no muscles. He's probably taller than me. No doubt. But hit the gym.
Bro, he's talking shit about my muscles. Bro, you wouldn't... It's over, bro. Like, it's over. Say that shit to my face, man. Say it to my face. W stream in the chat.
Andrew Tate preaches getting a better physique.
Man, I just went to the gym today, pussy.
Hit the gym.
I just went to the gym today. Wait, what are you talking about? You really body watching right now? You're body shaming, but you can't fight, pussy? How are you going body shame and you scared of a fight? You got nothing to talk about.
Has he read my DM yet? Oh, he flexed again. Ooh. Put those puppies away. Oh, God. Oh, he just let it all hang out like a grandmother's old arm. Ooh.
You're not a real man, and your whole audience knows it. Look at what the camera has done. Try to make you feel better. You shit on people who are trying to uplift men. Andrew Tate, Fresh and Fit, myself. In real life, you would fold.
It depends on the rules. If it's like an honorable fight, I feel like I have a chance. Because I'd play so dirty. I'd be reaching at his nuts. I'd be poking at his butt. Like, I'd be going for all kinds of cheap shots, his eyes. But if it's boxing, yeah, Sneeko probably beat me. I don't even think it'd be close. He'd absolutely beat my ass. But if we have prison rules, anything goes. Oh, yeah. I'm biting at him. Fucking squeezing on his sack till he says uncle. Yeah, oh yeah. Then it'd be close. Oh, is he getting like real mad? Like mad now?
This internet shit has given nerds like you all the power. And men aren't being men anymore and women are becoming men. This shit is a real problem. Talk more shit on the internet. Oh, you scared right now? Thank you for your viewers. Why do you think my viewers are going up and I have more viewers on Rumble right now than you do on Twitch?
He still hasn't read my DM, but he's on the stream.
DM hey, where, bitch? Just tell me. I'm watching your stream. What did you DM me? Talk to me. What did you DM me? Pussy.
I DM'd you, by the way, Sneeko.
What did you say? Just tell me. I'm watching your stream. We can do this conversation through the shit.
Is he reading it? It looks like he is. Watch every clip. To the rumbler that said I'm built like SpongeBob. Hey, yeah, when he had anchor arms, baby. Look at that. Oh, my God. A little 18-inch steel and glory. This is what Andrew Tate wishes he had. Built like SpongeBob. Goddamn right.
Bro.
Fucking anchor arms,
you
boy.
You look like a heroin
Go
addict.
Fucking hard.
This shit is so fucking...
Watch the clip, Sneeko. Watch it. Stop Say pretending it. Like you don't know what I'm saying. Watch
tell
the
me,
clip.
Tell me to my face.
Do it in chronological
tell
order,
me
too,
to
so
my
nice
face.
Storyline you guys can enjoy together.
Tell me to my face, pussy.
He said heroin I'll addict. That's so weak. You can do so much better. I've insulted you for being a cuck. I insulted you...
Yeah. None of that would happen to my face, though.
Talking about DMs when he was talking to you live, you disingenuous snake. I was talking to him live and he won't listen. What do you mean? Ask him to watch my clips. I was talking directly to him and he won't listen. What are you talking about? You guys are so fucking brainwashed. What do you mean? I have done everything. I have DM'd him. I have tried my best to communicate with him. And he ducks it because it hurts his feelings and he doesn't want to look weak. I get it. He's the one that started this, by the way.
7TK Rumble W. W's in the chat not only for this guy being a fucking pussy, but also for the fact that I just lapped you on Rumble. I got banned by Big Tech and they couldn't stop me. Banned on Twitch, banned on Twitter, banned on YouTube, banned on TikTok, and I'm on Rumble, an alternative platform that most of the bots don't even know about, and I'm still lapping your gaming faggot pasty ass. And you pussy to meet in real life. God damn, I need some W's for that, bro. Imagine streaming for that long on Twitch. Imagine having 11 million subscribers on these mainstream platforms, and I just lapped you on Rumble. Suck my dick, pussy. Bro, that's straight up W's, bro. And yo, shout out to all the Twitch people that made a Rumble account. Welcome to the platform.
I will say it is a little sad to see him with a gun out now. He's like mad, man. I think that's pretty sad that he talks shit, I talk shit back, and he gets super offended and hurt, and now he just starts dancing with a gun.
Hey, Moist Critical, you wanna watch my clips? Watch my clips. You want me to watch your clips? Watch my clips. These are the only clips I'm watching, you are? I ain't watching none of your clips. Watch my clips.
He's saying he's going to shoot you. Uh-oh. Isn't that a crime? Yep. It is. I've already saved the whole stream just in case. I'm pretty sure people in chat have too. We'll see, I guess. Hoping it's just supposed to be a little, like, joke or show for him. Couldn't tell you, because I don't have it unmuted here.